Why do you start with a shield?
Why don't you start with a shield?
Because I'm a monk.
Do you need a shield?
No, I'm fast. I'm fast as fudge, boy.
Yeah, and I'm fat. What's your point?
You're not fat. You're barbarian. Hello, everyone. Welcome to a game that I'm finally better than Nathan. This is Diablo 3. I'm Salty Penguin, here with...
Hazard.
Or Nathan, if you want to call him that. You know, it doesn't matter. But, yeah, we're playing these things. We're playing Seasonal Heroes, because I feel like it. And I've already beat the story mode, but we're still doing campaign. And we're doing it on Expert, because I don't care.
Because we're too good on the other difficulties. It's too easy.
You didn't pick a seasonal hero.
Did I? Not what? Okay, well. That can be easily remedied. We'll be right back. Alright. You can invite me back.
I still really do think that that's the best.
It's restarted.
That was really, really stupid.
And we're back.
Welp. I guess since that didn't work the first... We're leaving that in the recording, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well anyway, we're gonna start the game. I like these monologues, so I'm gonna let you guys listen to them instead of actually commenting.
I will do the same.
Loading screens are the best. I honestly...
All right, then.
I'm not done. Why is it longer for monks? So my character is a monk who's Russian. What does your character sound like?
Your average everyday American, I guess? I don't know. I'm assuming he is.
Why is this so American? Just die faster, please.
I seek the fallen star.
Oh, yeah, he really does.
Yeah.
Huh. You know, I really like this game. I honestly, I'm not too sure why. What's the skill?
So, as you have more experience. Hammer of the Ancients.
Hammer of the Ancients is bad.
Eh. Bye, priest. Have fun with that.
I have... What, it's called Spirit?
Yeah. Mine's Fury. Yes, Fury.
How do you
To the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rout. This game's really difficult to commentate about because there's a lot of talking
that yeah.
people do, and a lot less like talking for us to do.
I guess, yeah.
Get the book. I am Russian. That was very not Russian. Let's not.
Hi, Black Widow.
Near the ruins of a cursed tower.
Sorry, just making sure I wasn't needing to take anything out of my stash.
I might want to heal from this guy, actually.
I don't need to heal.
You say that now.
Fine.
Okay. I admire your courage. Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by the things. Only I survived. Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones promised you peace.
I'm very loud.
Yeah, it's not necessary.
Gosh. Go! Go get him.
One of the wretched
See? I'm good at this. Guess what?
What?
I got pants.
Many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world.
So...
We're
playing this game. This game is cool. It's a good game. I like the game because it's a game. And it's a game. I like the game because I like the game. There you go. It's my entire reasoning.
I'm sure it would be a very good reason if it were,
if it were logical.
That, and actually... expressed in a coherent way. Ooh, cleave.
Okay. Hold up, I have to put on my deadly reach. There you go. Oh, you have cleave.
Yep, I just got that.
Look at mine. Mine is just like, I spear you.
I mean, you do have spirit. So,
just watch. Watch as I just. Oh my gosh! I really.
Fury.
Darn it!
Really didn't take much damage. But hey, we got a chest.
Hmm. And I got a bow. Literally useless, but I got a bow.
You got a bow. Get wrecked.
4 life per second. 2 life after each kill.
I got.
Again, with the life. Ooh, a sword.
I got pants. More pants. Extra pants. See? Look. Look at this. 1, 2, I spear you. 1, 2, I spear you. It looks really cool. I've never played Among Us before, so this is me kind of... First time in this. Okay, look.
I haven't played Barbarian before. You have no excuse.
Oh, I just got a buckler. Do you want it?
Oh, yeah, I'll take it. Do you want a shirt?
Take a shirt. Depending on what it is.
It's
not like I have anything in the slot either way.
It's a 3 armor blue that regenerates 4 life per second. Which at this stage is pretty useful.
Wait, what?
At this stage is probably pretty useful.
Come around. Hit the stump, because you can. Because you feel like it. Because you're angry with the world for what it's done to you.
My resource is fury.
Yeah, you're a barbarian, so use your power. Come on,
man. I don't have enough fury.
Job to keep you safe. Also this way. You're going to be the tank. You do a lot more damage than me still.
Because I also got a magic sword earlier.
Well, yeah, because you got a sword.
There's another,
I can still hit from range. That actually counts as range.
Huh.
The hitboxes are surprisingly accurate. Yeah, hitbox. Good job. And I just murdered a scarecrow.
I thought I murdered it, but whatever.
Do we already have rare creatures?
This is expert. What do you...
So, this is the difference between multiple games and this game. Because this game has multiple types of creatures. Because there's rare creatures, which were those blue ones there, and those give you, like, extra stuff, but aside from the normal gold that you get from the neutral stuff. Oh, hey. Hey, dude. The last mother is over there.
Oh, nice.
You wanna protect your friend? Getting some, like, life per hit or something? Do you get life per hit?
I have a sword that get... No, wait, that's the shirt that I have.
I need you. I mean, I have my area damage thing, but it's my right click and it costs. So... Jeez. Just spam that. Hammer of the spam, that's what I call it.
Oh look, another bow.
Is that just a bunch of gold?
Yeah, well, yeah, it was for me.
Give me this bow.
Can you use bows?
I'm not sure, can I?
Well, let's find out. I'll take that as a no. You can use swords.
Yes, I do so. I'm also level 4.
I am too. That was the wrong button. There will be a lot of this in the first few levels. We're sorry.
I'll take it. I will take it.
Ground stomp.
Sit here. Oh my gosh. Did I actually just hit that guy? Hold up. You gotta go everywhere. Check everything.
Find a hidden treasure. I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any item, they began to rise. I must tell you there's a new Tristram before it's too late.
What, do you have in the chest area? What item? What armor? What is it? Is this the one that I gave you?
The one that you gave me.
Here, it's life per second. And hit.
Wait, what's your chest?
It's pretty much the same.
Okay. Well, I guess you're just getting luckier on drops than me.
Which is weird, because you usually get a lot more legendaries than I do.
Yeah, very true. Oh my gosh, a legendary monster. Oh no! Oh gosh,
It's one of these guys. Darn it!
He's one of the guys that, like... You know what, I'm gonna go deal with these guys. Hey there. Hey there, buds. These guys take a lot of hits. Surprisingly.
Can we just call this guy Trump? Because he likes to build walls.
Yes, he does like to build walls.
Got him.
Glory?
Yeah.
Huh. Still don't know why we get that, but you know what? We'll eventually figure it out. Thank you. You know, because I'm sitting here with these three damage things trying to clear a single minion, and it's just like, hey there. Want to help me by duoing this one minion? This one. This. I don't get it, but my left click is really good. It's the mother. I want to kill the mother. I'm killing your mother! Got her.
Pretty sure that's illegal.
What did you just say?
Don't worry about it.
Look at this, I have a club. I'm stabbing people with my club. I'm actually stabbing people with a club. It looks really stupid.
Well, you wanna go in here?
No, I can't complain because it's an 8.4 club, so.
Ooh, Rend. That sounds fun.
What?
Rend.
What are you charged with? You're gonna do damage to everything.
Ooh. I'm going to the cave under the well.
What?
Cave under the well.
Also people here.
When is there ever not people here?
This is I don't get the monk abilities.
You don't have to.
Just charging through them like this. Like, you see that? Oh. There is an actual chest here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, great. Hey.
What?
Here.
Oh, that's definitely better.
Do you have something to give me?
I have those pants.
More pants? Okay. Can't complain, because that's extra life.
Though, are you using two one-handed weapons right now?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, there's gold over here.
Cool, I was checking the corner.
What corner?
Don't worry about it, there's nothing there.
There's gold.
Cool.
I'm gonna run back out of the cave. Bye, cave!
Is it named Johnson?
No.
Oh. Then it's not a real cave.
I don't get that joke.
It's a game that a lot of people on this channel really like.
More pants. And they aren't even better than your pants.
Huh.
This is kind of stupid. Oh, hey, look.
Ah! Why are you able to knock me back so far?
Double team minions! I can fly to people, basically. Guess what I got?
Oh, cool.
So, now, for some reason, I do damage. More damage? Wait, what? I'm doing a lot more damage than when I had the other fist weapon, even though the shield doesn't do damage. This scares and surprises me. Please give me a good weapon. You can't use that, because that's a
fail. Alright, let's get the queen. Oh, that was easy.
That was really easy. I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna head back. Hi, Rumford. Oh, yay. Yay. Get a belt. I'm gonna run over here. I'm gonna salvage
everything. Wait. I'm not able to salvage anything yet.
Can you even touch the salvage yet?
Nope.
So, see how Russian my monk is?
Yeah, you're really Russian things.
Yeah, really Russian. It surprises me too. Wait, what are we doing? Oh, also, just to say, this is a little side thing. This is not part of the recording. But, like, look what I picked up earlier. You hit 42 with this character, I get a staff.
Wow.
Anyway, let's go!
Here, let me open the gate.
Okay, the dude here at Gold.
Mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Death.
This way? Oh. I'm a dead villager. Thought you would have had some.
Why do you like dead villagers so much?
Because they give me stuff. Barrels. I'm like Beauty Buy. Barrels! Look, something you weren't even inside for.
I said she was a witch, but I never believed.
Oh, hey, look. There's a cauldron. And now there's not a cauldron. I'll kill them.
Run away! I am pressing all the wrong buttons right now.
Can you take hits for me, please?
Maybe.
There you go. Now he's dead. I got bracers.
Here's the key and my mother's journal. But that can wait. We need to save Uncle first. I will.
Double-handed sword?
I don't want a double-handed sword.
I suspected what.
Oh, I got a rune.
Regardless, where it was, hell will surely follow in his wake.
Look at this.
And on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone. They fall.
I just pop things. And I'm in the hidden cellar again.
Whoever I hit freezes.
That's really helpful. This is surprisingly... These two surprisingly work together. Because I do a lot of damage in an area, and you can freeze people in an area. Monks are not very good to me. Be at peace, he says as undead are rising up. Hey there. Run, boys, run! Oh my gosh. Kill everything, please. Do it better, faster, mucher. I really don't do that much damage. I need to get a better weapon. Squad. Luckily for me, I have a barbarian on my side with a ton of damage. You should have been a wizard. Say that again?
No.
Why? Why not?
Because I think I already have one.
That doesn't matter.
It does to me.
I played a witch doctor in my seasonal, yet I have a witch doctor not seasonal.
That isn't the point I was trying to make.
What's... Oh, chest, hold up. Back up, chest up here.
Ah.
Really lucky to notice this. Just gold for me.
As for me.
I've got an item to put on. Yay, now I do a wield. I was about to be like, did we skip like four bosses? Not bosses, did we skip like four piles of minions? Oh, hey, guess what I can do now?
Since returning to Tristram, I have seen their numbers surge. The evil forces that linger here give them strength, and I fear that the...
So you know what I said about area damage?
Uh-huh.
Area damage. That's the monk's thing. Blow their brains away, don't worry about it.
He's locked on them.
Why are we splitting up?
He's the captain of King the Oryx.
Oh, there was just something up there.
Where am I? Well, what was it?
No, no.
What was it?
It was a, book thing.
Book thing?
Like that thing that we got in her room.
So, books are basically how you learn the lore of the world. And you get
a
little bit of XP. This is the boring part. You know, you really didn't need to use the chandelier.
I wanted to use the chandelier.
But that doesn't matter. Hey, guess what I can do?
Nothing?
Can heal. So nothing, yes. is that?
First rune for Hammer of the Ancients.
Okay. Well, there's gold. And gold. I guess. Thought you had a chance to survive, but... Well, guess we go this way. Again, you really didn't need to use the...
The point is whether or not I needed to use it. The point is whether or not I could.
I'm just not going to complain. Oh, already?
Yeah.
Already at a boss fight? Oh, it's been so long since I played this.
It has been a while for me as well. Yeah.
For being here for us. Maybe you should like the video. Because Deckard Cain's gonna get destroyed if you don't. How long have we been recording for?
I would say let's end it off here.
Not here, but like well, no. Back
to yeah.
Oh, that's not it? Hey there, buds. How are you doing? I don't have anything to damage people anymore. Well, no, not much.
Where are you? Oh.
What?
Don't worry about it.
I'm just gonna spam this right foot thing that does a lot of damage. Day rotation. Learning how to do rotation is the funnest thing I could ever think about. And then it didn't get fun because just
oh, money.
Ooh, magic chest armor. Ooh, shield that you probably don't want.
Thank you, but
come.
Oh. Oops, I totally just skipped part of that.
Well, good job.
Here, the...
just
it was it was the shortest line.
Why do I have to follow you?
Because he hasn't activated the waypoint yet, that's why.
Oh. You know what?
Oh.
I have honored my pledge to lead and rescue Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened.
Ah. Okay. Now that we're back in New Tristram, I think it's time to end it off, you know, by salvaging everything.
Rip the salvage stream.
You salvage stuff that you don't want, and you sell the rest. So, we're gonna end off this video here. I'm gonna let Nathan do the outro. Have fun.
Well, this is Ben, this is Name Pending, this is, I am Hazard here with
Salt the Penguin,
and we have been playing Diablo today. Thanks for watching.
It's a little bit more than that. So, if you like this, you should, you know, like it, because you like, but if you didn't like it, that's fine, because I don't care that much. You care? Fine, have fun. But, you know, like, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. And, have a good day.